So where were we? We are going to be doing, I think we're going to start with Amelia. I farmed a million blood vials, and by a million, I mean as many as I could. So hopefully we're good for a while. But yeah, we're going to try and get through Amelia. That's like the big hurdle I need to get over. But my damage against Amelia is just so bad. And it's a DPS fight because she heals. Well, see, we'll see how this goes. We could go do Parle too. I think that's really the only other thing I can do though at this point. Aside from defiled chalices, which I can't even do because I need upgrade materials that I don't think I can get yet. So yeah, it's pretty much this or Parle. I don't know if there is anything else. Like, I'm trying to think of something, but nothing's coming to mind. So here we are. Jesus, man. Just let me get here in peace. It's already gonna be bad enough, and I'm gonna get frenzied. Oh, that was close. I don't know whether to go Blood Tinge or no Blood Tinge, honestly. That attack. It's gonna take like 100 hits to kill her. Maybe I should go with the transform attack. Problem is the health drain. It's definitely more damage though. Stop. That's a grab, right? Yo, how is this? Why is this at risk? You might as well just kill me. Like, I don't think it, with a weapon at risk of getting through this fight if she heals. There's no way. It's like the fourth time this thing has been at risk this run. Probably, at least. I don't know why this thing breaks so easily. probably because I have to hit bosses like 100 times to deal any damage to them. Well, let me see. What's a dirt? Well, I gotta hang on. What's the durability on the saw cleaver? Like, is it that bad? Oh, it's okay. It's not that good. 120 is kind of low. I mean, at least compared to the saw cleaver. Actually, you know what? I could maybe squeak out another level. Maybe I should do that. I'm gonna do that because I went to the wrong place. Well, that was a good attempt, though. I mean, really, it was going fine until the weapon broke, and then I was just like, "Yeah, whatever. I'm just gonna throw this one." Not even throw it. Like, I just there was no point in fighting it. Welcome. What do I need to level? Very well. Probably more than this. Oh no, we're good. I'm gonna go skill, I think. Farewell, good. I think I'm gonna take skill to 25, and then after that, I don't know. I was looking, and it looks like just like there's a lot of bosses that are resistant to the rapid poison. I'd say the majority of them are resistant. Which kind of sucks for this build, because it was Blood Tinge, and then now I'm kind of trying to balance it out. But yeah, there's a lot of bosses that just don't feel their rapid poison effect. Amelia is one of them, so that's why I like don't even want to use it against her. It does more damage, though, the transformed attacks. But it also drains your health, so... Dude, I hate this guy. And then the frenzy... I don't think it'll get me. I hope not. Close, though. Oh my god. The second swing's so delayed. I knew it was coming, I just didn't know when. Like, you have to be, I feel like you have to be aggressive against Amelia when she staggers, but like you don't want to be too aggressive to try and force staggers, unless you know like you're gonna get them, because I don't know, this does not seem to be doing a very good job at staggering, and then if you're too aggressive she's gonna hit you. Like if you're too aggressive and you don't get the staggers, then she'll hit you, and that's how you lose a fight. Jumping and rolling on the same button is the most cursed thing. It really is. You have to like slow down your run. That's unfortunate. I thought she was gonna jump over me there. What? What hit me there? Oh, she got staggered. I couldn't get the visceral. See, she has the grab and then she has that attack, and I always get those confused. Together here? Yeah, it's too close to the wall, I think. Ah, dude. I thought being to the side there would be okay. Apparently not. So close though, man. Like it feels like almost there. I get phase one now, more or less. Phase two I'm still a little iffy on though. Give me a... Thank you. That's what I was hoping for. Baby damage. Yeah, I really should get a plus 10 before I started NG plus. I regret that now. There's literally nothing I can do here. Oh. Well, at least attacking her. It's so brutal to heal though, man. I deal like no damage. And then she just heals everything back. Hit R1 once, I did an attack, and then it immediately went into a visceral somehow. Don't heal, don't heal. Don't do this, no! I can't move, I'm literally just stunned. I tried to roll behind her. I couldn't move. I got hit once and I just was perma-stunned. Dude, that's so rough. That's one thing like I miss from the Souls games is actually having poise. There are so many like times in this game where you just get staggered by something and you can't do anything. And it drives me nuts. What is that delay? I know it's coming, I don't know when. The second attack there. She's held it for like a good second. The Elden Ring's the only game with delayed attacks. Yeah, okay. Every other game has delayed attacks. I feel like once we get past Amelia, we'll be fine, probably. Shadows and ROM, I'm fine with. What else is there? Could do Lugarius at that point too, which I honestly feel more comfortable with in this fight.
Yeah.
That attack is stupid. If you're not like right in her face or far away, you're an idiot. AoE is just massive. Like, I can't even roll to the side of it. Yeah, I never let me go to NG plus without a plus 10 again. I'm not gonna do it. That was such a mistake. I didn't think it'd be this bad, though. Like, I didn't think my damage would be this bad. You know, because you could easily do this in literally any other Souls game. And have no problem. I don't know why this is such an issue here. Like, I deal, what, 100 something per hit, maybe? Like, low hundreds? Okay, that's not that bad. It's more than I thought. Almost 200. But still, she's got so much health. I think, like, normal Amelia has, like, 5k HP. And again, the healing, too, is an issue. Dude, that range is insane. Thought I was out of that for sure. I feel like I'm often, like, out of stamina in this fight, too. Doesn't help things. Probably killed me. She gotta heal. Just waiting for it. This attack. Did I get this one? Oh. Wait, I got it. Somehow. Alright, in comes the heal. Here we go, death. I don't know what she's doing. Yo, I don't like that attack. That one's super quick. That bite. I can't even stagger her out of that. Stop doing that. Oh no. I wasn't ready for that. She heals again, it's probably over. It's just so hard to combat that. Like, I literally can't do anything. I don't know what I have the numbing mist, I think, actually. Probably should use that. It's like the only way I'm getting by this. Should have some three. It's like all I got. She heals too much, dude. It adds like another 20 hits to the fight. How's the durability on this thing? 90. Okay, so we went from 120, like, what? 15 minutes ago to 90 already. Well, that left, that, there was no sound on that axe swing. It's kind of weird. I have to be so just incredibly conscious of my health in this state, though. That's why I hate using the transformed attack here. Because I'm already gonna burn through all these vials. Damage is definitely better, though, on this. Maybe this is the play the whole time, and I've just been overthinking it. Well, I mean, it's taking it through the fight, though. Stop. Oh, she's dead. Okay. I didn't even notice. I thought she still had more health. Jesus Christ, what a headache that fight was. So glad it's over. Ugh. Okay, it's probably like at least four levels, maybe three actually, I don't know. No, probably only three. 30, oh no, it is four. Sick. Yeah, I don't know what to do. I feel like I want endurance, honestly. Maybe I should go vitality. Go to 30. I think 30 is a soft cap, right? All right, so I guess Shadow's next. Farewell, good mate. I should still have a ton of blood vials, even though he burned through a lot in that fight. Yeah, I still have like 530 in reserves. So what's done? Cleric piece, gas coin, BSB. Witches and Amelia. That's it for the store, like base game, not including chalices. Still a lot to go though. I don't think shadows will be that bad. Rom should be pretty easy. Like, there's always the potential of getting just one shot by Rom, but it's not really a hard fight. Not, like, complicated or anything. Just takes a while. How many chunks do I have? I'm gonna get plus 9 soon. I need 3 more though. I probably can't get until after Rom. Actually, if we go to Yharnam Ghoul, I could get some, I think. I don't really know where they are, and I don't know if they're in the early section of Yharnam Ghoul or the one that opens up after. Something I need to do a, like, not even a better job of, but like an actual job of, is learning where to get upgrade materials. Because I'm pretty much just winging it. how this whole run has been, though. I didn't even need the numbing mist. What a waste. Yeah, she didn't heal that entire last fight. Right, I forgot about this. Oops. How do I get out of here? Oh, there's a ladder. It's convenient. Why? What kind of trap is this? Like, yeah, we'll put a trap here, but we'll also give everyone who falls in a way to get out. Like, what's the point of the trap in the first place? Actually, one of the most scary enemies right there. Yeah, I feel like there's a lot of enemies that can just flat out, like, one-shot you with a combo. That's probably not the only one. This is the part I always get lost in. Everything just kind of looks the same, and I can't tell, like, what's... what. Any chunks? There is a chunk somewhere in the... woods, I just don't know where it is. Near twin snakes. That's what I read on the wiki. Here. I don't know if that was worth it. Are these twin snakes? These are like, there's three snakes. This is a set of three, not two. I know there's somewhere you can drop over to the left. And you'll end up by the Celestial Emissary dudes or whatever they're called. I don't know where it is though. Here? Maybe not. Ow. Here? Oh, I hear them. I just found a way to go now. Is this way? I think it's this way. Freaky looking alien dudes. And then the shortcut, I can never keep this place in my head either, like straight in my head. Where's the path to the boss? So it's this way. Okay. I hear a pig. I feel like I probably should have got more health. Wait, did I get health? I think I did. That's a... What did I do? 30 vitality? Yeah. Okay. Oh, wrong way. I can't remember. I think Shadows is weak to the poison. Are we? One of the few bosses that is. Which, I don't know if it's gonna help that much, because I'm gonna be just, like, not super aggressive here, at least for this first part. Damage is not super promising. Oh, they hurt. The other guy. Dude, stop hopping away. Oh, that was kind of close. It's not a whole lot of separation here.
Thank you.
kill, man. The attacks just, like, flat-out miss half the time. These tall, lanky dudes, they're just, like, the vertical swings are so annoying to try and hit with sometimes. This guy. Don't have the damage. Come on, one more hit. This is good. Hopefully, I just need to kill this guy and then that's it. I need you guys to separate, please. Even if they do, it doesn't matter because they have the infinite range attacks. I go through walls. This damage kind of sucks. Separate, please. I don't want you, I want the other guy. This is fun. No, I want the other guy, not you. They shouldn't be able to attack through walls. That's so unfair. Come on. Please. Can you guys, like, split here? No? You can go the same way, huh? So close, too. We are just flat out missing each other. Oh, there was a, of course there's a finisher there. Oh, come on, man. Stop. Stop with the slingshot attack. Through the wall. They just don't separate! Like, the hell is this, man? Oh my god. They input read the sh- Oh! Thank you. Okay, at least it's over now. It's just gonna take a little bit. Hey, Lehart. How's it going? Oh, what? He stepped on me? What was that hit? Okay. Ugh. Thank you, Ibrahim. Okay, level up some more. I don't know what to level at this point, though. I feel like endurance is never bad. Skill, I think, could be useful, though. As well. What is that? Three levels? I'm just gonna go skill. Okay. Back to Bergenworth. Not here. Here. Okay, once we do rum, then after that we can get plus 9. Thank god. Then it's probably still gonna be a while before plus 10. Actually, not really, right? We just gotta do... One Reborn and Mikalash. And then I'll probably start going for... the side bosses. And then eventually, Chalice Dungeons. I think I'm gonna die here. You know what? We're not even gonna... No, we're just gonna die. No, no, we're fine. Never mind. I'll grab this door, I guess. Still gonna probably die to these things. Yo, I didn't even open the door yet! Hell, man. Stop. Chill out. I wonder, this ROM's probably harder than the Chalice Dungeon one, I imagine. The Chalice one doesn't, but whatever, it doesn't scale. Yeah. I think I was killing the Chalice Dungeon spiders in like 2 hits. So. Yeah, nice. Trying to get on the other side of it. I think Rom is immune to poison, too. Kind of sucks. Like, most of these bosses are. I know Wet Nurse is not. Mikalash is not. So, that at least is good. Come here, Rom. It still does more damage, though. I think it's probably better to do these attacks. That attack. I'm dead. Ooh, okay, never mind. Good, we're good. I don't understand this one. Like, I feel like these just come out of nowhere, those crystals or whatever. Whatever they are. Like, I don't know if there's a way to know where they're gonna come from. I mean, even if you, like, see the blue circles in time, I feel like you're still, like, it's not quick enough. Like, you don't have enough time to react. Couple more. This is the last run we have to fight. The third one.
Oh, that's not good.
Yikes. Dead? Okay. One more. I don't know how big this AoE is. It doesn't look that big. Oh, great. Dance. Dude, what? Did I really get hit there? Like, I don't think so. I think if you look at where Rom's face was and where my body was, I think there was some space between. Don't agree with that hit. That looked more like it should have been a hit than the other one. The one that was actually a hit. See, it was really just Amelia.
That was the problem.
Oh. Although One Reborn might be an issue too. I had problems with One Reborn in new game. We'll see how it goes here. I am gonna get +9 though. I just need to figure out where to get the chunks. I have a map, so should help. Go level up. Then looking for chunks. I gotta get the key too for the cathedral ward. Upper cathedral ward. Can't forget that. I mean, it's not like it's a you can miss it or anything. Okay. Take this to 25, and then I think I want to get more endurance too for a little bit.